Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg, and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship, except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet and his beard when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. It's a short lap here in Spielberg with just 10 corners, 7 rights and 3 lefts, making up the total distance of 2.6 miles. And expect to see a lot of cars running wide today, especially through the last corner, as the wet conditions make the cars skittish through the downhill sections.
Communication re-established with Martin. Martin, it's all yours.
Let me just tell you some of the challenges that they have. Now, the wet tyres automatically give the car a slightly higher ride height because they can't change too many things. They can, now that the climatic conditions have changed, we saw Lewis going around. He looked very, very cautiously on the intermediate tyre. Looked a bit of a handful, actually.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Vettel, Alexander Albon, and Stroll, Leclerc, Perez, Norris, and Daniel Ricciardo, Sainz, Gasly, Schumacher, and Raikkonen, Ocon, Kvyat, George Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi. Latifi and Kevin Magnussen fills the last spot on the grid. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.